Let's have a look at the circle on the screen. It has radius 2, and we're asked to calculate the area of this circle. As we should know, the formula of the area of the circle is A equals pi times the radius square. In our case, it is 2. So it is pi times 2 square. That's pi times 4, or 4 times pi. If we wanted to obtain an approximate real number of the value of this area, we just have to express pi as 3.1415 approximately times 4. But we will leave it like this. 4 times pi.